Last night, I was watching this video, and then one of the people in the YouTube video was saying, "You tickled me pink." I was like, "What? Tickled me pink? What do you mean tickle me pink? I'm brown, I'm black. How can you tickle me until I become pink? What do you mean by that? How can you tickle someone pink? What? That doesn't make sense. Do you tickle, where do you tickle them? Under the arm? Under the armpit, tickle them, or under the neck, tickle them on the ears, in the nose, what? That doesn't make sense. You, on the YouTube video, tickled me pink. Is it because you're white? That you tickled yourself until you become pink? But still, that does not make any sense. Tickle me pink. Maybe you were eating some ham. Maybe there was a piece of ham stuck under your armpit, and then you were tickling it, and then you look under your armpit, and then you say, "Oh, it's pink, and I'm tickling it, so I'm tickling myself pink." Maybe that's it. Tickle me pink. That does not make any sense. As a parody to Flula Björk, who I admire very much, as he's a very funny guy. Alright, see you.